Race 10. Favourite wears blue. C wins. Ready? And away she began reasonably. There's speed. Winthrop Fly is going to find the lead early. Favourite drifting back. And here's speed from Nancy Botwin's trying to get over. Can't though. And Winthrop Fly booted up to hold it. Seawind's got a lovely run through to second down the back. It's a length away and closing quickly. Wide out was Aston. Forced back to third. Nancy Botwin to fourth. Then came Yarramundi Domino running on. Chobani well back. Last is Velocity Tina up front. Fave took over. Seawind's kick clear too. Three lengths to margin on Aston Force, and C wins. She wins again. Aston Force second. Winthrop Fly got third. Photo fourth. Yarramundi Domino and Velocity Tina. Nancy Botwin, who ran second last, and last of all was Chobani. 29.99 the time. Favourite gets it. C wins. Bit of nervous problems early there because she was shuffled back, but she showed enough race sense to work her way through the field. And she's raced away to win comfortably in the end. And that's her third run here in South Australia. And she's showing good promise. Five Aston, four second. And three Winthrop Flyer, the early leader, has run third. Eight gets fourth, Yarramundi Domino. 4, 5, 3, and 8. 29.99 the time. 4.60 early. 17.33 and 12.66 the run home. For the winner, C wins.